Jean-Luc, what do we have in front of us?
We do have the Assassin's Creed Mirage collector case.
I can't wait to do this.
Please. You are the master.
Oh, thank you so much.
Take that!
Wow.
Oh, cool. That's a steelbook.
It was actually a design that was voted by our community.
Fans have a very good taste.
Yeah, it's because just... it was my favorite choice too. This is the deluxe version of the game. Players will also be getting the deluxe pack inspired by the Prince of Persia game, which includes the Sand outfit, Eagle and Mount Sand skins, and the Hourglass of Time, Sand Sword, and Dagger of Time. What's next?
Selected game soundtrack.
It's the music you can hear on the streets from players. So it's traditional Arabic music with traditional instruments.
Classic.
Classic 9th century music.
How authentic.
Yeah, so 5 different tracks of those traditional moments.
Next, Assassin's Creed Mirage artbook.
Artbook, yeah. Calligraphy by Atem Arafat. And
Atem's done such a great job.
They have.
Of course, it's one of my favorite parts of the collector's box because it's my team. And this image was made to give the vision to the team.
And as you can see, they always had it in mind that Roshan would always be judging Basim's jumping style.
You're not gonna say Roshan is always protecting Basim.
You know what? Judging. I mean, protecting, judging,
judging.
Tomato, tomato.
Yes, tomato, tomato. Think on these words and come back better. Oh, map of Baghdad.
Map of Baghdad, absolutely.
And it's textured like too. It feels like it's like not papyrus, but like, yeah.
And a piece of
leather. Yeah, like a piece of leather.
Like the old days.
Get your non-authentic leather map here today.
Where were you hidden? It's a brooch.
That's a brooch of
Basim. That's Basim's brooch.
You know it well.
Then I, Basim, will you want, have the pleasure of...
May I, my lady, the brooch is actually a very important part of Basim's history. So when he was a child at home, his father's an architect, was an architect, and designed the home. When they had to leave, Basim took a, what do you call it?
A ceramic tile, right?
Like a ceramic tile from his house. And turned it into that brooch so he would never forget where he came from and never forget his dad. And wow. I mean, just a detail like that informs a character so much.
And perhaps we do have more.
This yes, comes something. With the case.
Something else in it. I'm dying to see this one.
All right.
No, this way is better. Pièce de résistance.
Oh, wow.
Wow.
My mom reached out to me when she saw this online and she saw the trailer. She was like, does he look like you?
It does.
And really? I was like, I don't know, Mom. I don't know if they changed the design or tweaked it.
It's unbelievable.
But there
let's,
are.
Let's the audience decide, but I say 100%, very much. It looks like you. Oh, yeah. My God, yes.
Right?
Same, but small.
Uncanny.
He's waiting for us to say that.
Same head size and everything. Like,
you're more handsome.
Incredible.
But we're not going to say that.
No, but... but it is, like, I mean, you've got the brooch here, too.
Yeah.
I love the daggers.
Which is what we just saw.
The small daggers.
Nobody will see that, but there is patterns everywhere.
Wow. Oh, that's so cool. So there's, like, patterns under the robes as well. There's patterns on the blade.
Yes.
I don't know if you can see that, but...
You have done an amazing job, Ubisoft. Thank you.
It's so cool.
So nice to meet you, gentlemen.
Oh, you're leaving? We're leaving. You're going
to
walk out.
I have to leave now.
Not only does she want the music, but she wants the figurine.
Did you really think I would do this to you?
All right, well, everybody, that is your look at the Assassin's Creed Mirage Collector's Case.
And the game will be out on October 5th.
See you on the streets of Baghdad.